date, Sun, Jupiter, Venus, Earth. So let's go to well, nicely aligned. Let's go to 13. Here we go. Still aligned. Looks like we'll have a nice picture of Venus. Let's go to 14. Down here, we're aligned. Still aligned. Let's go to 15, 16. Venus has moved away. Let's try it. Let's keep going. 17. Still aligned. Saturn is over here. So by this 2017, we're not going to be as aligned. 2018. Saturn, Jupiter, Sun, Mercury, Venus, Earth. Let's go back to 2012, 2015, 2014. Phobos. I want to go to the 2036. Is Venus. Very close to the Earth. Earth, Venus, the Sun, and Mercury. It's 2036, 35. Well, it looks like the Earth is pretty far from the Sun in 2035. Very far. All right, let's go back to sun is pretty close. Let's see if we can find back to 2012. 12, 12, 12. So there's the alignment. Earth is still there. See if there's any sunspots. Same sunspots 2013 to 2012. Let's see it. I made a sunspot. Less sunspots than we have today. 2013. Earth is still here. If there's anybody who could help interpret this to me, I would appreciate it. 2015, 14, 15, 16, 17. Still there. Let's get a close up. It's hiding behind the earth. Money 28.